It was the worst headache I ever had. Turns out I had a ruptured brain aneurysm. I was rushed to West Jefferson Medical Center, where the neurosurgeons there took great care of me. 6 weeks later, I was back playing tennis. I would not be alive today if it were not for the doctors at Kalikia Neurological Clinic and West Jefferson Medical Center.
West Jefferson Medical Center Neurosurgery, rated in the top 10% in the nation. The Kalikia Neurological Clinic at West Jefferson Medical Center.